Harper for the sweep of the Nationals. Good pitching matchup here as well. Woodruff versus Scherzer. Top of the first, Abasayo Garcia tells Max, though, yo, y'all better back up, suckers, because I'm feeling good today. 10th home run of the year for Garcia, his 7th of the month, and just like that, the Brewers are up 2-0. But then Max would settle in, find his groove a little bit. He went 6 innings, struck out 10, gave up 2 hits. And those 2 earned runs on that home run by Garcia, his 21st career game with 10 or more Ks and 2 or fewer hits allowed, ties Randy Johnson for the 2nd most in the modern era. But, yo, Brandon Woodruff came to pitch too. Trey Turner, oh, that's 97 miles an hour worth of heat on the four-seamer. Josh Bell, you can get some too at 98. Oh, and Juan Soto with 97. Woodruff goes 7, strikes out 10, 2 hits, 0 on runs. So that's better than Scherzer. Top of the 9th, Brewers up 2-0. You're like, you're going to get this loss. And Omar Navarez says, take this with you as well. His 4th of the year. And the Brew Crew, get it done in sweeping fashion. 3-0, the final.